Thames Center's Festival of Lights. The start of the holiday season begins this Friday, 6 p.m. in Dorchester Park at the Pavilion. An annual event not to be missed. The food, the fellowship, the rides, the music, and more. The advantage of a local community lies in its people, and together we can ring in holiday cheer. It all starts with students from River Heights and continues with more music performances throughout the evening. Bring your best caroling voice and join in with a community sing-along, or just enjoy the sights and sounds of the season. We will count down the lighting of the lights together, and we can travel the park as lights brighten the moon. Santa himself will be there, topping off a night of Christmas cheer for all ages. Come for the lights, stay for the magic. Kick off Christmas in Thames Center this Friday at 6 p.m. Dorchester Park Pavilion, the Festival of Lights, and more.